I'm going to show you the two different methods for putting on the Birdy Bra Crop Supporter Chest Protector with hook and loop closures. I'm demonstrating using a bantam chicken and a bantam sized Birdy Bra. However, the instructions will be the same for a standard sized chicken. You take the Birdy Bra and you place it against your chicken's chest with the rings on either side. You take the strap on one side, you go under the wing, you thread it through the opposite ring and fasten it. You do the same thing on the other side, under the wing that's on the same side as the ring that we just fastened. Then you cross over the back and you fasten it. This is ideal for pendulous crop when the crop has to be held up and supported. If you need compression on the crop, the alternate way of putting the crop bra on is to actually go under the legs. So in this case, you start the same way. You have the crop bra with the rings on either side of your chicken. In this case, however, you would take the strap and go under the leg, then under the wing, and now thread it through the opposite ring and fasten. Then you do the exact same thing on the other side. You go under the leg, under the wing, and then across the back, fasten. Now in this case, you'll see you have much more coverage and you have more compression further down. So it just depends on what the reason is for wearing the crop bra.